There are more than 3 million cases of coronary artery disease in the United States every year. It's the narrowing of blood vessels that supply blood flow to the heart.
Without that blood flow, your heart's not happy. It can cause you to have pain, or it can cause you to have shortness of breath.
For some patients with coronary artery disease, surgery is the best option. Lee Health cardiothoracic surgeon Dr. Michael DeFrain says there's now a less invasive way to do the procedure.
If there's a lesser invasive way of accomplishing that, then that's attractive.
He's able to use a robot to make a small incision in order to operate.
It allows us to enter the chest through about a pencil-sized instrument. So it's a small hole through the chest, but then allows a full function of a human hand inside the body.
The cameras built into the robot allow him to see exactly what's going on inside the patient.
It's like I'm standing inside the chest, my body, and I can just grab things with my hand and move it around, like fully function of my hand, fingers, and everything.
Since operating with a robot doesn't require him to open up the chest for access, the recovery time for patients is significantly reduced.
If we can avoid that trauma and minimize it, then there's advantage even in an elderly population who otherwise wouldn't tolerate that level of invasiveness as well.
Using state-of-the-art technology to help improve patient care. For Lee Health, I'm Devin Turk.